Hello students, welcome to third of science classes. Today I am going to solve ISI Bstat 2019 objective question paper. Here is the question number 2. Here a band called Jogger spread produces pairs of shoes in 3 different units that are named U1, U2 and U3. These units produce 10%, 30% and 60% of the total output of the bandwidth. The chances that a pair of shoes being defective is 20%, 40% and 10% respectively. If a randomly selected pair of shoes from the combined output is found to be defective, then what is the chance that the pair is manufactured in the unit U3? Now, here options are A 30%, B 15%, C 3/5 into 100%, and D cannot be determined from the given data. Now from U1, here you get to assume the total output of the band is X. Total output of band. So here output from U1 is, let us assume it is X U1. So it is 10% of X. X into 10%, which is X by 10. And output of U2, let us assume X U2. It is X into 30% here, so it is 30% into 3x by 10, and in the case of U3, it is X U3, X into here 60%. Go on. 3x by 5. Now we have to calculate that defective pair of shoes from each unit. Here defective shoe, let us assume in case of U1 the defective shoes numbering is D1. In case of U2, we are assuming it is D2. In case of U3, we are assuming it is D3. So at D1 is 20% of XU1, means X by 10 is 20%. It will be X by 50. For D2, D2 is 3x by 10. It's 40%. And D3 is 10% of this. Here we are getting Equal takes a shift. D2 equal to